A teenager is charged with making threats toward the York County School of Technology. Police say the 15-year-old York boy will be charged as a juvenile. Well, there was extra police presence at the school Monday morning as a precaution.